Why do you need a rear view camera? If you're hauling 1,000 balloons for a balloon arch 30 minutes away, you can't see out your the window. So you can use that.